why should we eat a thorny melon? What's in a thorny melon that is able to prevent, control, and manage non-communicable diseases, including cancer, such as colon and gastric cancers, among other cancers? What is in thorny melon that is able to prevent, control, and manage diabetes, high blood pressure, among other non-communicable diseases? Thorny melon has different antioxidants, polyphenols, and phytochemicals, including vitamins such as vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, minerals such as potassium, calcium, phosphorus, among others, which are able to prevent inflammation in the body, prevent and reduce free radicals in the body, reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells. And therefore, thorny melon is able to prevent different types of cancers. What is in thorny melon that is able to reduce free radicals in the body, to prevent or reduce oxidative stress? Why should we eat this fruit? The fruit is over 80% water. It has different antioxidants, different phytochemicals, different polyphenols, which we are going to discuss its importance, so that we are able to know which fruits we should be eating more and which ones we should be reducing in our diet, so that we are able to improve our immune system. A thorny melon has the following advantages in the body. Thorny melon is able to prevent cancer. A thorny melon has different antioxidants and phytochemicals, which are able to reduce the spread and the growth of cancer cells in the body. It has vitamins, including vitamin A, vitamin E, vitamin C, vitamin B6. It has minerals such as potassium, magnesium, calcium, and phosphorus, among others. All these antioxidants are able to reduce and prevent free radicals in the body. They are able to prevent inflammation and reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells. And therefore, thorny melon is able to prevent different types of cancers, including colon and gastric cancers, among others. Thorny melon's antioxidants are able to prevent the formation of carcinogenic substances. We can take thorny melon daily, weekly, or monthly, depending on how we can afford it. Thorny melon is able to prevent and manage hypertension. Thorny melon has high amounts of potassium, which is able to regulate the fluid balance in the body, and therefore reducing the effects caused by sodium, and therefore regulating and lowering high blood pressure. This fruit prevents, controls, and manages diabetes. Thorny melon has high amounts of magnesium, which is able to regulate blood sugar levels, and therefore preventing, controlling, and managing diabetes. Thorny melon improves vision. It has vitamin A, which eliminates radicals that cause eye complications. Diabetes causes most of these eye complications, including retinopathy. Eating thorny melon helps to reduce some of these complications. Thorny melon is able to prevent osteoporosis. Thorny melon has high amounts of zinc and calcium, which are able to improve the health of the bones, and therefore preventing some types of arthritis. Thorny melon is able to prevent anemia. It has high amounts of iron, and other essential compounds which are able to restore hemoglobin levels and therefore preventing anemia. Thorn melon is an anti-aging fruit. For those who wish to be younger and younger for some longer time, we should be eating more of the thorn melon. Thorn melon has high amounts of vitamin C, which helps in detoxifying the skin. It helps in the production of collagen and in repairing damaged parts of the skin, and therefore providing a softened and younger skin. Thorn melon improves digestion and prevents constipation. Thorn melon has high amounts of fiber, which helps in providing a smoothened digestion and in the removal of body wastes and therefore preventing constipation. Thorn melon helps in losing weight. For the overweight or obese people, eating a thorn melon can assist in losing weight simply because it has high percentage of water. It's over 8% water, and therefore it enables one to feel fuller and eat less quantities of food, and therefore reducing body weight. Thorn melon improves the overall body immune system. Thorn melon has different antioxidants. It has different phytochemicals and polyphenols. It has vitamins, vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, and vitamin B6, among others. It has minerals such as potassium, magnesium, calcium, phosphorus, among others, which together help in the improvement of the immune system. They assist in reducing inflammation in the body, in the prevention and reduction of free radicals and oxidative stress, and therefore blocking different infections, including cancer infections. In addition to thorn melons, we should eat more guava fruits. Guava fruits are good for pregnant mothers. They contain high amounts of folic acid and vitamin B9, which is able to enable the development of the baby's nervous system. Guavas are able to prevent breast and prostate cancer. Guavas contain lycopene. They contain quercetin and carotene. These are phytochemicals which are able to reduce free radicals in the body, to prevent inflammation, and to improve the health of the body organs, including the prostate gland and the breasts, therefore preventing breast and prostate cancers, among other cancers.